I hate parading my serenading, as I'll probably miss a bar. But if this ditty is not so pretty, at least it'll tell you how great you are. You're the top, you're the Colosseum, you're the top, you're the Louvre Museum. You're a melody in a symphony by Strauss. You're a Bendelbahn and a Shakespeare sonnet. You're Mickey Mouse. You're the Nile. You're the Tower of Pisa. You're the smile on the Mona Lisa. I'm a worthless check, a total wreck, a flop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. There's more. You're the top. You're Mahatma Gandhi. You're the top. You're Napoleon Brandy. You're the nimble tread of the feet of Fred Astaire. You're an old Neil drama. You're Whistler's mama. You're Camembert. You're sublime. You're a turkey dinner. You're the time of the Derby winner. I'm just in the way, as the French would say, de trop. But if, baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top. You're the top. You're a great filmmaker. You're the top. You're an innovator. You're a grand old time with a frosty stein of beer. You're all my babies, no buts or maybes. You have no peer. You're free speech. You're a great professor. You're a peach, no matter whatsoever. You're a big delight, shepherd of the night. You rock, George. I got no other way to say it. There's no other way to display it. So I guess I'll have to pray it, George. You're the top. So now we've got one that everybody can join in. And I think everybody knows the words to this on this great occasion. Gentlemen. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear George. Happy birthday to you.
We love you, George.
My cup.
That's because you've been drinking wine all day.
And so I'd like to welcome you all here.
Can we get him a mic?
I would first like to thank the Pulesons for.
Yay!
Tolerating me over these years. Dennis and Benny and all the other people connected with the Puleston clan. And it's been wonderful to know this town as well. The library and the people who kept me rooted in a community as well as the New York City. But I'm awfully pleased that I'm in the new place and near NYU, and you all have the address, and I hope you will come by sometime when we can see one another. And I hope that a year from now, you have a reason to come together here and see one another.
As long as there's a party.
Yeah.
So thank you all for coming over this way, and it's been marvelous to know that you're here. I can't see many of you, but I can feel you and a feeling of love that surrounds me, and that's an amazing feeling. So thank you very much.
Thank you,
George. Thank you.
Hey, George, happy birthday.